Hey guys, this is Trisha. I'm gonna do my 12-week update. Today I'm 12 weeks in 2 days. People are telling me that I'm glowing, and well, not only the people that know I'm pregnant, but someone told me that didn't know that I was pregnant. He was like, it was my orthodontist that he was changing my wires or whatever. And then I got up and he handed me something, rubber bands or something like that. And he's like, "Something different about you." He's like, I don't know. He's like, "New hairdo?" Or it's like, "My hair is like this. There's nothing new about it." And I was like, "No." I was like, "Oh, it could be that I'm pregnant." He was like, "Oh, that's what it's gotta be." He's like, "You're glowing," and all of that. I thought it was so funny because I didn't tell him. I don't know. It's not like you get needles or stuff like that there. I mean, they just change your wires, and nobody asked, so I didn't tell him. So found out that way. And people at work, and then I didn't really know what glowing meant. Like, I don't know. So I asked a coworker and she told me, but I was like, "What does it mean?" And my husband told me. He goes, "Oh, it's probably just a polite way of telling you that you're gaining weight." I was like, "Yeah, I'm sure it's that." And so I guess it means that, like, I don't know, your cheeks are red and you're happy and I don't know, good energy and stuff. But yeah, it's good to know that people aren't trying to say I'm fat. And I'm still taking prenatal vitamins. I've taken them every day. I don't miss one. I don't miss any of my pills that I need to take, so I'm pretty good with that. And just the prenatal pill, it's big, so ugh. Most of the time I take it, I'll be like, ugh, a gag. But I mean, besides that, it's easy. I just take it. I don't really forget to. I've been feeling really good lately. No sickness, nothing. I've been having a lot of energy and getting stuff done. I'm on vacation from work and school, so that's nice too. So I can get stuff done around the house. There's a lot to be done, but plenty of time. And oh, I don't know if I told you guys about this, but every dream I've had that I've dreamt of my baby, I had a little baby girl, so I don't know if that's a sign that I'm having a baby girl, but it's always been a little girl, so cute. Oh yeah, I've been on vacation since Saturday at 3, and Saturday was my birthday, I turned 19, and my hubby cooked me dinner, and then we went and got some ice cream cake at his parents. That was nice. What else? I still only want to drink just milk or water or juice, but mainly milk. It's crazy. I used to drink whole milk, but I switched to 2% because that is like all I drink, and I mean, wow. It's crazy. We go through like 2 gallons a week. I used to only go through like 1 gallon a week. I mean, my husband drinks it too. He has a morning shake thingy, breakfast thing. I don't know. Breakfast complete shake thing. I think that's what it's called. Anyways, he has that every morning and I drink it. I have it in my cereal. I have it with a snack. I have a glass of milk and I have milk with my meals. And I drink water at night and that's about it. But I guess that's not a bad thing. Milk is good. At least I'm not craving soda and alcohol or something. I have a list again. I always make a list. That's why I keep on looking down. Oh, yeah, I got that. Oh, tomorrow is the appointment to hear the heartbeat. And I'm definitely gonna have somebody record it because I want to keep that because that'll be so cool. And I'm gonna have my little sister who is like 13 and my little brother who just turned 12. So, yeah, I'm gonna have them with me plus the hubby. And the room's not very big, so I hope they don't have a problem with my siblings coming with me. But I think it'll be good for them because they want to be at the hospital when I have the baby. So it'll be good for them to be a part of this along the way. Along with the hubby, he's getting out of work at 12 tomorrow, so he'll be able to go to it. And not really anything else to say. Thank you for all you guys watching my videos. and I like watching you other YouTubers' videos. Enjoy them. And all you non-YouTubers that just watch my videos, because you know me, thanks for watching too. Yeah. So I guess I'll show you guys my belly, 12-week belly in 2 days. And that will be all. I'll see you guys probably tomorrow. I'll post a video of the heartbeat if everything goes well. And that's it. So let's do this. Okay, this is with my shirt on. And I'm wearing pants that are size 5, pre-pregnancy pants. And they fit with an elastic hair tie. I mean, I could button them, but it's just way too uncomfortable. Can you guys see? Yeah, you can see. I mean, look. It goes over, but it's just squeezing me. Don't want to choke the baby. Okay. So, this is side view. 3 months pregnant. And the shirt off. And my shirt off. Belle. Bella Bella. It's definitely changing, obviously. Especially right here. I just like looking at it every week because it's so cool how it's changing. It's so exciting. Yep. Do, do, do. Okay, and that's about it. And this might be too much info for some of you guys, but anyways, most of you pregnant ladies will understand when I say that the boobs are growing too. Yeah. So, oh, I've been using Palmer's lotion stuff for stretch marks, but I haven't got any stretch marks yet. And I've never had stretch marks really, except for like, I have barely noticeable ones on the sides of my legs right there. But that's about it. So I've just been using it precautiously. I use it on my boobs and my stomach and around my hips. Because I have big hips anyway, but I don't know. Yeah, so they haven't been hurting that much lately, but I don't know. They seem bigger and husband notices definitely. Okay, so I'm going to end that there and I'll put in a few photos at the end of this video, too. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye-bye. Oh, and have a good Christmas. And, yeah, happy holidays. Bye. They didn't have you where I come from. Never knew the best was yet. Life began when I saw your face, and I hear your laugh like a siren.